Alright, hey guys, this is Like Liar here, bringing you our 2013 RC results, GFX RC results. I want to say thank you to everyone who has entered our our recruitment challenge, and I want to say that if you didn't make it now, I hope to see you in our next recruitment challenge to see if you have gotten any better. So, yeah, let's just jump into it. For the honorable mentions, we got 5 honorable mentions, and 5th place, we got X-Kid, official, or something like that. You did a alright background. I think you ruined the render a little bit with changing some of the right, not over the logo, but over the right, I think. Well, your motorcycle chains as well was just too big, and you couldn't really see the logo that well. So yeah. And 4th place, we got Fruity. Fruity, you did a nice lava elemental background. I think it was nice. What's wrong about it? I think it's a little too little on it. It's not much as much as I want it to be. If a lava background is going to be good, you have to like really go hard on it. And Reza, you did a really nice background. The only thing that's wrong about this is this. I'm gonna get close about this, but your D is too big. Really, not your. Yeah, you know, you get what I mean. I think you can get up. Well, spent a little more time on the render and stuff like that, because your effects and everything else is really good. And in second place we got Zero. Honestly, I like your other style better, but you made us your other. Well, you made this style for us, so I bet you would have placed higher if you had done your other style. In the first place we got Elmo, your metal ball was so nice. You had a real nice color correction, and your render was really nice. Nothing wrong about this one. Maybe you could have lighten it a little bit more. I don't know. Just made it a little bit clearer. So thank you guys. So thank you, X-Kid, Fruity, Reza, Zero, and Elmo. I hope to see you next time. And for the winners, in 4th place we got Clem. Clem, you did a really sick background. I like your render and your strong lava color, really. I like your pig fence and swell. Well, your pig chain. Spike chain, and you got going like a boss. You had some really nice effects which fit very well with your render and stuff like that, so congrats for winning, for taking the 4th place. 3rd place is Fabian Arts. Fabian, honestly, you're not joining Like It because of the background you did for us on this recruitment challenge, but you're joining because of white backgrounds. White backgrounds are better than most. I essentially took this one because I think this is the nicest background you've done. So keep doing this once if you want to join Like It. And 2nd place we got Sony. Sony, you did a really nice background. I love your render. And you did everything you should do with this sort of background. It was really nice. So congrats to Sony for 2nd place. And in 1st place we got Trauma Pack. Yeah, I don't know how you pronounce it. You did a really sick model background. It was really good, but of course, as everyone knows, model background always goes ahead of other backgrounds. So that's something everyone of you gotta learn. So yeah, I really liked things you have put in. and stuff like that, but honestly I think you could have, to make it even a little bit better, you could have sharpened it a little bit and you could have managed behind effects a little bit better, I think. So yeah, congrats to Pat for first place. Alright, so that was it for me, guys. Thank you all for entering this contest again. I think it's about, we got about 45, 46 entries, and I think that's quite a lot for this PFX comeback channel. Yeah. So, yeah, guys, I'll see you later. And for the winners, contact me ASAP so we can get you into the clan. Alright, cheers, guys.